When you do it, do you measure it sort of from the pubic bone or the balls?
Maybe I did measure it from the pubic.
Welcome back to another prank call, which we call Measure Up. I don't know, it's a bit of a get. We were meant to do call multiple, weren't we? Multiple places. And merge them all together, but we got one call where we rang them up and it just ticked every box. It was a really
everything
good,
we could have hoped for from one person.
And the premise is I've bought this tape measurer from a shop and to measure my own
penis.
What was that word for now? Nearly 40. Anyway.
It is.
And I'm kind of ringing them saying there must be, my wife has told me I'm so big, but the tape measurer says it's only so big, and so there must be a fault with the tape measurer.
Yeah, basically blaming the tape measure for Daz's small penis.
Yeah, and it is small, so.
And yeah, so basically he just calls up, complains that it must be a faulty tape measure because he has been assured by his wife that his penis is much bigger than that. And can he make a return?
Yeah.
And then we decide to ask a few questions to see if the guy can help us. Like,
and
for example,
if I'm measuring it correctly.
Where does he measure his from? The base of the balls.
And go and get someone else to come and verify it on this as well. So it was it was a good one take, this call, wasn't it? It was really good. So
genius again. Everyone just makes me laugh, so I hope it makes you laugh as well. Right, I'll send you over to the video.
Oh, yeah, good morning. I've got a bit of a complaint, please. I recently bought a measuring tape, and I think there must be some issues with the accuracy of the measuring tape. I initially bought it to do some sort of DIY, and it actually did seem to work okay. But then my wife went out last Friday, and I was just kind of, you know, bored at home, so I decided to take some sort of measurements, if you get me. Now I've sort of, you know, I've been sort of with my wife for a while now, since we were kids, so she wouldn't lie to me. She's always said it's a couple of inches above average. She'd know, she's seen enough of them. But anyway, I Googled the national average, and it's 5.1 inches, but this tape measure says it's only 2.4 inches. So I don't know if it's like sort of measuring centimeters instead of inches or something, but it's definitely off.
Excuse me for laughing. I haven't a clue about measurements.
Oh, you haven't? No. Would it be okay if I sort of brought it in for a refund? I mean, I've only used it a couple of times.
Yeah, just bring it in, because honestly.
Yeah, okay. Any idea where, it's a bit weird though, any idea where you're supposed to measure from?
No, but I can ask a man who can.
Yeah, that'd be great. I just wanted to know if it was sort of from the pubic bone or the balls. She's going to ask him. She's going to ask him. Yeah, that'd be great. Thank you. Appreciate that. She's going to ask someone.
Bear with me. I'll just put you on hold.
Yeah, not a problem. Thank you.
Oh my God. You gotta give her that. That's customer service, that is, isn't it? I'm imagining going to the office. He wants to know if you measure your penis from the pubic bone or the balls, and he wants the consensus with the men. Oh.
Hello.
Hello, are you right there? How can I help?
Yeah, hi. Has your colleague brought you up to speed with the issue, the complaint?
Measurement?
Yeah, of course. I bought a measuring tape from you, and I think there must be some issues with the accuracy. I sort of initially bought it to do some DIY and, you know, just measuring out where to put stuff, shelving up and all that, and it all seemed to be working okay. But then I kind of, I took some measurements, if you kind of get what, kind of understand where I'm going with that. Now, my wife's always said that I'm sort of above national average, which after I Googled it says it's 5.1 inches. But when I measured it with the tape measurer, it's coming in at 2.4 inches. So, I mean, I was expecting it to be around 7.4, 7.5 inches, but it's coming in at only 2.4. So I don't know if it's measuring in centimetres or instead of inches or something, but it's just definitely off.
Okay, one second. So the tape measure you have that you bought, is it a Wix's own one?
It is, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, one second. Let me go get one of those. That's all. Part one second.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, the bongos.
It's kind of sounded
get the bass.
Sounded a bit bongo-y.
What is yeah. That's what I think you're measuring.
Well, the sort of, you know, the... Yeah, you get what I'm saying. You know what?
Oh, okay.
You get what I'm saying. Yeah,
okay,
yeah. I don't think we need to. I don't think we need to spell that out. Yeah. All so, right.
No worries.
Yeah. So.
Okay. So the measurements you have is.
Yeah. So you see the inches side. It's just like when I sort of measure. You know the but it's just coming up at 2.4. But I was expecting around 7.4. It should be, which is quite a big difference. So. Seems to be quite off.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm sort of measuring it from the wrong. Do you measure it sort of from the pubic bone or the balls?
Maybe I did measure it from the pubic.
Okay, pubic. Let me just wait. Just bear with me a sec. I'll just because I was doing it sort of from the balls before, so I'll just check the pubic.
Just doing a quick measurement.
No, that's coming up even worse.
2.2.
Yeah, that's. Jeez. My wife sounds like she's been lying to me, but she, I mean, she's always said I'm a couple of inches above average, and she's kind of seen enough of them. So. Okay.
So, if you look at the, if you get the same measurement tape, which I assume you do have, which is the Wix's one.
No, I get the scale, but it seems like this is, has to be, like my wife assured me that I'm definitely above, a couple of inches above average. And if you Google the national average, it's 5.1 inches. So I was expecting to be somewhere in the ballpark of, excuse the pun, 7 to 7.5. But this tape measure is 2.4, and then you just said go from the pubic bone, which I did, and it's just and that's 2.2, so that's even worse. So it just seems to be a bit off. So So can I bring that in for a refund? Can we have a look at it and bring the refund.
Yeah, have you got your receipt?
Yeah, I've got the receipt. I'll bring it on down. Yeah. Quick question: how do you measure girth? Is there a
more like the circumference of kind of thing. So,
yeah. Okay. Got. Yeah. All right. Perfect. And okay. Can you just have you got other ones of these tape measures in stock, the same brand? Because I just don't want the same.
Yeah. As I said, I'm assuming it's just the standard Wix's one you've got.
Yeah. Can you just are you able just to take a quick measure of yours there, just to make sure it's in spec?
Of my.
Yeah, if that's good, okay.
No, I won't be able to do that, will I?
All right, no worries. Okay. All right, I'll bring it in for a refund. All right, have a good night. Cheers.
Can you measure yours? Oh, my God. How helpful are they? Why are they the... Wix.
Yeah.
Well done, Wix. The best customer service. I mean, that is absolutely ridiculous.
Wix.
Well done, Wix.
Quick thumbs up for the old.
Right, there you go. That's measure up.
Definitely.
We all found out that Darren's got a small penis.
Definitely the tape measure. Tape measure's fault.
Obviously, he already knew about it. if you want to see some more videos.
Define small.
I think you just did. If you want to see some more videos, you can check this one out up here, which is called Phonetic Alphabet.
It's really good one.
One of my favourite ones. We just give and names but spell the words phonetically, but make up our own words for the phonetic alphabet.
Yeah.
Or check out this one over here, and that one's calling in sick, which is our first video on here, but it's still one of our funniest ones.
Yeah, really good one. We just call in sick to places we don't work. So yeah, so enjoy, subscribe, plenty more videos coming out, and we'll see you on the channel soon.
Yeah, see you later. Bye.